Okay, friends, welcome to Yoga Sculpt. We just need two sets of weights today for class. It's a bump in class, so please make space for your neighbors. Two sets of weights, light, heavy, you can ditch them anytime. If you're new to Yoga Sculpt, welcome. And if you're old, welcome. You know it's going to be fun. It's not really yoga. It's a full body workout. So, one little thing. Two little things. Okay, so I'm going to start you with this thread and needle space. It's an up, but it's a thread. Nikki, they can't see you, trust me. They just see me. you can come to this shape. You can grab, I'm going to cue us in a plank to do that again. You can grab whatever way you want or not. We're going to open up and stay with a little elbow to knee here and then do a little chaturanga. You can always grab your knees in the chaturanga. Okay, you can always rest when you need to. That's a lot of bodies and it's hot in here. We're gonna revisit that shape later. Anything I really need to tell you? Do-si-do. We're gonna do-si-do. It's right, curtsy, left, curtsy. Or you can get up and break dance and get low. Sounds fun, right? It's gonna be like 20 seconds. So you can just stand and walk side to side if that feels better. And ready?
Ready.
There's the Yoga Sculpt teacher training starting September 16th. It's 3 weekends long. It's Friday night. The sculpt class is included. Saturday, 1 to 9. Sculpt class is included. You get the discount if you've ever done a yoga training with BYB before, 20% off. If you're a yoga teacher with the studio, get a head discount. This is a great way if you're ever interested in any teacher training to dive into your personal practice. Not to mention a boot camp for yourself. Way to empower yourself. If you're interested in leading that, please talk to me after class. Exhale. Tell yourself your location right here. Where are you at? You're at a yoga studio on the four corners of your sacred mat. It's a beautiful space to be. So be present where you're at. Be where you need to be. Find your body connected. Surrender your to-do list. Find grace with yourself. Rest as you need. Right here, tell yourself, I've got this. I can rest anytime I need. I can one up this. I can hold plank a little longer today. Yes, I can. Roll forward to your tabletop. Palms under shoulders, knees under hips. Inhale through the cow, heart lifts. Exhale through cat, round to the chest. Inhale through cow, lift your heart. Exhale to cat. This time, lift your right heel for cow. Lift your heel, glute press. Inhale. Exhale, right knee to the chest. Right knee to nose. Inhale, lift. Flex your toes. Exhale, knee to nose. One more. Inhale, lift. Exhale, round. Find your right heel high. Hold it there. You can stay there. Release your left arm. Maybe tuck the left toes for stability and reach for your left. Left hand to right foot. Kick and reach. Lengthen back. Breathe. Right here where you are is perfect. Release right knee down. Left heel lifts cow. Inhale, lift left heel. Gaze up. Exhale, left knee to nose. Round to the chest. Keep your toes each flexed. Inhale, lift. Exhale, round. Feel the undulation of the spine. Feel your belly engage. Inhale, lift. Stretch the belly. Exhale, round. Left knee to chest. Hold your left leg long. Option to stay here. Tuck your right fingers or reach your right hand back towards left foot, maybe to the foot. Kick up if you got it. Reach up. Exhale, release. Turbo dog. It's a hovering of the knees. Tuck the toes. Look to your hands. Shift forward. High plank for two. Back to turbo. Down for two. You can lift your hips higher if you need. It's forward two. Find your plank. It's back for two. Hovering. It's forward two plank. Keep going. It's back. There's no sculpt starting this Saturday at 1. It's forward two. If you like the double bar sculpt, it's there for you, you crazies. It's forward two. Maybe I'm going to drink. I don't know. Back for two. I'm undecided.
forward to. It's backward, you tell yourself it's fun. It's forward to, it's so fun. Now we're facing down, you're done. Till on high. See how I figured out rhymes? That's what you get after 10 years of teaching. You get the rhymes. They read them. But I'll teach you rhymes if you want in school teacher gym. I'll teach it all. Look for bend knees, travel top of the mat, ragdoll pose. Ow! Ragdoll pose. I've got the air for you guys. It's still freaking hot in here. Let your head be heavy. Rock side to side. Good. The fun begins here. Hang heavy. Left hand is down. Lift your right arm to the sky. Open twist. Right arm. Over roll the wrist. Inhale, lengthen. Roll it out. Like a wave to your friends. Hey! Yeah! Exhale, left hand down. Good, root your feet or feet hip width distance. Inhale, root down, rise up, stand up. Arms to the sky, sweep up. Exhale, hands to heart, intention time. What's on your chest? Is it a person, a place, a word, a phrase? You want some more empowerment? You want to bring light or love into your life? You want some wealth, some prosperity, some longevity or health? Take a breath in. Exhale, twist yourself. With that intention. Yeah, one more breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, arms to the sky and swivel up. Exhale, back bend. Open up your chest. Ha, lean into your power. Inhale, root down, rise. Up, up, up. Exhale, fold heavy, swan or no. Or drop your knees and hand to a weight or not. Thread the needle, right arm to the sky. Up for two, right arm to the sky. Under two. Micro bend your elbow as you lift. Down for two. Yes, Leslie. Up for two. Down for two. I see the heavyweight lift. For two and under. Take it slower. Down for two. Try to reach under. Then up. Take it slow. For three, it's harder. For two, that's the way. For one, hold your side plank. Arm up. Good. Right elbow, right knee. It's lengthened. Extend. That's it. And extend. In. You can drop in knee. In. Extend. And in. Extend. And in. We're here four. Here three. It's two. And one to the other side. Find your plank or kneeling. Left arm up, it's up. For two, it's under. You don't have to have a weight, it's still hard without your weight. Good, micro bend the elbow as you lift. For two, and under. Four more friends. Up, for two, pull your belly in. Lift, for two. Thank goodness there's air. Lift, for two. Feel your power, it's up. Option to drop your knee is in and out. Left elbow, left knee. Good. Up, crunch in, in. Four, three, two, and one. We'll meet in high plank. Drop your weight if you have it. High plank pose. Shift forward, sit me. Just bend your knees. Option to drop the chaturanga. Here we go. Downward facing dog, tailbone to the sky. Beautiful effort, tailbone up, up, up. Inhale, look forward. Bend knees, travel top of the mat for a fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose, no weights, chair pose. Bend knees, heart lifts. Sink low. Keep your palms higher than your shoulders, sink a little lower. Inhale, chair. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, reset. Exhale, chaturanga. Plant your palms, find your bow. Plant your palms high to low. Yes, Bryce. Down dog. Tailbone is back in lift, inhale. Exhale, right knee to right shoulder, pulse it here. A tiny pulse, pulse, pulse. 3, 2, right toes to the sky. Inhale. Low lunge. No weights, high lunge, crescent. Bend right knee, arms overhead. You can bend your knee as much as you need. Arms to the sky. Lift and lengthen. Good. You can always drop a knee. Big inhale.
Breathe.
Straighten your arms to the flying crescent. Inhale through side, plunge up through your shoulders. Exhale, horse pose, sink it low. Play it out, breathe. Feel it feel like you should, feel stable. Catch your breath, moving ways through hearts and shoulders. Take another moment, stay low, find stillness. Inhale through star. Exhale, warrior two, bend left knee. Good.
Bicep.
the top, plant and hop. Eight, let's get it.
Let's go.
Stand up. Take a moment until you're going to burn out standing, and then we're going to chill to the ground. That was a little stretch of ground. Let's stand up, friends.
Thank you.
Take this stretch, wide fold. Wipe yourself off, let it feel good. We have more standing, but remember, all those thumbs on the ground are coming. Take a moment and sip of water. Woo! Look how hard you've already worked. Team together when you're ready at the top.
Salesman's like, what's your budget? And I'm like, I don't know nothing about mocha. He said,
I don't know. I love mocha more. Inhalers to the sky. Exhale, hands to heart. Good. Inhalers up to the sky. Exhale, hands to heart. This time we get a back bend. Arms to the sky. Exhale, back bend. Pause. Inhale, lift your feet, set the mind. Exhale, forward fold. Grab your sculpting weights, maybe heavier weights. Bring your legs. Your hip width distance. Stack with your neighbor. We're going to fly. Up. Down. One arm at a time is A-OK. Arms are wide as the shoulders. Micro bend elbows. This is lift. Keep your gaze long so you have a long neck rather than down. Good. Lift. You can do one arm at a time. Listen to your body. Yes. Lift. Side. Feel your pride and your power as low as you need to. Eight more. Down and two and one, here we go. We have three breaths. Come on, take water. Take what you need. Woohoo! The challenge with this beat is just a tiny, tiny bit slower. When you're ready for a hold, this time it's a wide fly. So your arms aren't wide, your palms are facing back. It's elbows bent as you frame. Elbows bent as you frame. Elbows to shoulder height, frame. Even down to your ankles. So as you lift, keep a bend in your knees for the ultimate challenge.
Pretty far. Feel your power.
Give me a second, I need to get my
story. Option for two heavy weights.
My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My love is shit.
Have to think about what we're doing.
Just across the bar, my seat.
Good finding your obsessiveness. And lift.
good one. Crisscross low, crisscross, crisscross. Arms pump, arms pump. Journey, journey, journey. Four, 14, 14. You are done.
Up for a moment of a fall, arms overhead, roll the boat.
class if you're interested in sculpt teacher training. And other than that, our next Sambath, Emily and mine, is October 15th. So stay tuned for the upcoming events in the hallway. I love you guys. Thanks for showing up for sculpt. Saturday, sculpt with me, 1 p.m. It's new this week. 1 p.m. on Saturday is sculpt.
Sorry, you couldn't see me the whole time, but I hope you have.